Siyuan No. 1 with only 14 cabinets can compute up to 6 petaFLOPs per second, amounting to the computing power of 70 cabinets in a common data center. Its computing power ranked first among Chinese universities and 132nd in the global high-performance computing top 500 list.
When I was a graduate student, a digital simulation once took 16 days. With the new system, students can probably get a result within several hours.
It is able to meet our requirements for a certain period in the future. For example, it can present a 3D image that reveals the inner structure of a nucleus that we didn't know in the past.
As Siyuan No. 1 is liquid-cooled, it uses 42% less energy than air-cooled systems. The heat generated by the system can be used for heating and is expected to generate 950 tons of carbon offsets each year. Yang Yuanqing, who graduated from Shanghai Jiao Tong University in 1986, donated the system.
I want to contribute to my alma mater's fundamental research and major scientific projects. I am as excited now as I was when I received my admission letter from Shanghai Jiao Tong University 40 years ago.
The Yang Yuanqing Scientific Computing Center features cloud computing, artificial intelligence, and a high-performance computing system. It is expected to facilitate basic research, help train bright young minds, and help tackle common challenges faced by society. Zhang Hong, Shanghai Life.